What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're coming out of haunted house tonight. Woohoo! So that may mean that I will vlog there, or I will do something. I don't know. I may make a montage. I don't know. I guess this is the haunted house vlog or montage. So most people for Halloween, they are usually a zombie or Mario. But me? I'm a Chinese werewolf. Yeah, I got my costume ready and everything. Don't ask where I found this. It's a long story. I don't know. I guess we're gonna leave, like, what time is it now? I have to be there by 5. It doesn't start at 5, but what time is it? What time is it? My clock being stupid today. We can't tell what time it is. We're gonna have to do something else.
You better!
I'm reading a book. It's called, obviously I have to hide the phone and everything. But it's The Silver Eyes, Five Nights at Freddy's book, and it's really good. I don't even know what I should do. Like, I need to entertain you guys before I go. Let's check out my camera equipment. I can use my camera to get montages of people. That's probably what I'm gonna do. Got a bouncy house. These weird ghosts, they just like kind of have everywhere. They're kind of scary, but not really. But they almost like look like TV or something. As you can see, I kind of found a cool setting because there's a movie behind me. The haunted house is in front of me right now, but I decided that I should go ahead and end the vlog here. So hopefully you guys enjoyed, and if you did, make sure to leave a like. And if you want me to vlog this next year, because this is my second year working here, so this is the second annual haunted house. I had fun. I didn't vlog that much, but hopefully the video turns out to be at least 4 or 5 minutes. And with that said, hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, everyone. Wait. Vlog is not over. Repeat vlog is not over. I was editing the part you just saw, and I realized, so we had it Friday, which I didn't go to. Then we had it Saturday, which is all what you just saw. And then we're going to have it next Friday and Saturday. I'm going to both of those, so it's going to be a 3-day thing. So there's going to be, like, 3 days. So this video is probably going to be, like, okay, I'll see you guys next Friday. So it's Sunday right now. I will see you guys Friday night or Friday morning or whatever. But
what?
So welcome to day 2 of the Swinton House. As you can tell, we got a movie back here with some projector action. Then we got stuff going on over there, but you know, it's pretty lit right here, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Huh?
What?
So I know I didn't really film that much during day two, but you know, it's day three. So we got a lot of cooler stuff. Tombstone, the lab. This is mostly my area of expertise, the corn maze. If I get over this fence, I can give you guys a better view of it. It's pretty big. But what I do is I hide on these wood chips with my, my wolf mask. Then I just kind of like go in there. And those blue lights right there kind of, you know, tell us where to go. It was cold last night, and that's why I didn't really film. But it's not supposed to be as cold tonight, so, yeah. Since it's light outside, I can show you a few stuff. Obviously, I got my werewolf mask, but I'm not putting that on yet. We got this right there. We got a cowboy. We got another one of these. We got the graveyard entrance, and then the stuff over there. These are called, like, strobe lights or something. I don't know. I don't remember. Then you got, a guy, no explanation needed. Fake lamp, or fake whatever. Of course you can tell, this is, like, strange. It's covered in red paint, but, like, still, it's a little creepy. Boy. Oh, gosh. Stuff where you got like all the graves and stuff. Not as much creepy, but we're gonna put a strobe light there. But then we already got lines forming. And then ain't even seven yet. So of course I gotta set my stuff down. Boom! So somebody from school wanted me to give them a shout out, so I guess I'm gonna give them a shout out. Shout out to Lily from math class. So yeah, this is a crazy thing. Like, more people at my school are starting to figure out about my channel now. And then you got this creepy swing. And then we already got people screaming from the corn maze. Let's see what's going on over there. Boy, last night was lit, and I ain't even talking about the after party. Oh my gosh. Like, so many kids destroyed this stuff. Yeah, snake. I actually thought that was real. These blue lights over here are supposed to give it a better effect at night, but still not good for cameras, you know. So, obviously, I'm gonna be up there on the wood chips, like I told you guys. So, I'm gonna, like, that's where I actually work. So, I'm gonna get a better view of, like, stuff going on. Last night I was going up to people and I was like, do you want to see my bird fly? And then, you know, it's supposed to be funny laugh. Gosh, random things scare me. I feel bad for that bird right there. It's not dead, it's just asleep for a very, very long time. Okay, so we ran into a small itty bitty problem. There's supposed to be somebody working with me at the maze, and there's not, so... Ooh, these effects are looking pretty cool! I'm gonna get some early scare montages, That one was pretty good. I just kind of like eerily growled at them, but that is still good. Yeah. It's from my YouTube channel. Yeah.
Okay. Hey, person human. Dude. Gross it.
What?
Do you mind being on camera?
No.
Okay.
What are you gonna do?
I'm making like scaring montages whenever somebody gets scared.
Okay.
Bye.
Gonna be on YouTube?
Yeah. Who's your best friend? It's me, right?
I'm dead.
You can still have a best friend if you're dead, right? That's how it works, right? Right? I'm still a happy child.
I think this hair is more scarier.
You're not funny. I knew you were a little
funny. You know, on the bad side, I did scare a few children. Some of which cried. But that's okay. Because some of my friends are coming around like 8. So, yeah. I'm going to give you guys kind of like a night tour of the place. Then I'm going to give you guys an actual tour of the house. Boy, if you don't... But if you guys did enjoy, make sure you like, comment down below, and I really like this ring light, it's cool. And if you want to vlog next year for this, I got some popcorn here, but if you want to vlog next year, then I guess I'll hook y'all up with that. So I'll see you guys later, and bye everyone. Now you're like, oh, well, isn't the vlog over? Because, like, the Swenson house last night, that was it, that it's done with, so how you can't you just end the vlog? No, because today's Sunday, last night, was the footage you just saw, last night of the haunted house, and then I'm going over to PJ's house, and we're gonna have, like, a Halloween party, and, you know, whatever happens there, and sorry, my hair is a mess today, and then I guess I'll end the vlog at PJ's house, or at my house after Halloween, but whatever happens... This vlog is gonna have to be over, like, 6 or 7 minutes. So anyway, hopefully, I'll see you in 2 days. So, skip to 2 days in 0.1 seconds. Blah-blah. So, it turns out I'm not doing that, actually. I just went to Halloween with my friends. I had a good time, didn't vlog, but I did get a lot of candy, though. So, if next year you want to vlog, I mean, you did get this one in the house, so that's okay. So I guess I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye, everyone.